More than 3,000 flights are cancelled as snow and frigid winds slam into eastern North America.